What's up, baby? Happy Friday. Yes, that is a sheet on the couch. Yes, that is my yellow blanket. I did sleep on the couch last night. I am in the doghouse with the fiance. She's pissed at me, probably because I've been taking time away from her and charting AMC with you animals every second of the day. But listen, we had an amazing week, okay? We're learning a lot. Everyone's getting better. The Max Payne weekly exercise is helping everyone out tremendously. I've gotten incredibly positive DMs and comments from so many people that are understanding how the dealer game is operating. So just to go over that really quick, on Monday of this past week, I told you guys that $5, basically $4.51 to $4.99 was our max pain range. The reason I had that was because on the chain with the open interest, we had a crazy, crazy amount of calls in that, and let me pull it up quick, the 14th, at that $5 strike, which was 35,000, right? These $38,000 calls, they weren't here at the beginning of the week. It was a lot less. So $5 looked to be, and you have the 35,000 puts on this side of 4.5, up to $5 looked to be our max pain for the week. When that change was Tuesday, and that is why I created that max pain video to show you all that every single day, new open interest comes in on the chain. You have to look at it every day. The chain can change overnight, and it is incredibly important that you keep on top of it, because like what happened this week, the max pain was 5, and now it's 4.5, and look at where we closed today. How many people thought we were going to run this week? A lot of people on Twitter, a lot. And I was the only one saying over and over again, guys, 4.5, 4.5, the max pain level, like, it's not going to just juice over that. And what did the algorithm do? It teetered us right on that level, right? Up to 450. Everyone's like, oh, 451, oh, 452, oh. And they rug pulled it on Friday, right from under you, right? You know how many people bought calls this week when it went to 456 or whatever it went? Thousands of people. This is the game. It's a nasty game. It's not fun. The open interest on the chain controls where this stock goes, okay? And there will be times where we squeeze, and I'm sure the open interest is going to get blown out, but it's not going to happen 98% of the time. It's only going to happen 2% of the time. So the other 98% of the time, the dealers are making all of this money. Every single Friday is Christmas morning for them. It is unbelievable how much money they are making. Just do the math yourself on how much open interest that is, times 100, times the premium of whatever strike you're buying. It's hundreds of millions of dollars. So, yeah, it's good that we're doing these exercises. It's good that you guys are learning. Just wanted to make a quick video just to say, already next week, I can see it, July 21st, it's an OPEX week, and dealers pin certain strikes because they're long gamma, and then their options and Havana and Charm are decaying into those dates. They don't like when things move, especially this much with this much open interest on the chain. So expect next week to be a completely stale week. Max pain is already 4.5, right? These 28,000 open interest that came in for July 21st, this wasn't here 3 days ago. That said 3,000. So max pain next week was leading up to 5 again, right? Giving you the inclination that we were going to run to 485 next week. We're not anymore. Max pain is, again, 178,000 puts at 4. And then you got 28,000 calls at 4.5. It's not breaking 4.5. SPY is going to have a retrace because it tapped 450, which is a psychological level. Small retrace, nothing crazy. SPY could pop back, look at my chart, right to 445. I mean, there's a gap right here. You could half fill this gap. You can come down to this volume shelf right here at 443. But after that, we're going to see 455. And that's towards the end of the month. Expect all the blue chips, Tesla, Amazon to top there as well. And then I see AMC starting to make its move after this open interest is cleared out on the July 21st chain. And we can start our stair step to 620 like I've had. So that's where we're at. Again, you could see it sucks. It was a week and a half delay from what we had. This is probably going to go like this down to 411. You know, fake the bear trap, trap people buying puts, and then you'll see it blast all the way through up through OPEX into 485 the week after. And then we continue our stair step up to 620 before we have our 40% fall down into 370. And this is where I believe the conversion and reverse split will happen. So that's that. Pretty simple. Just wanted to make a video to spice things up a bit. Again, super happy that everyone's learning with the max pain levels and how the dealer positioning works, because dealer positioning is what controls the entire stock market. Have a great weekend, everybody. I love the comments. Keep it up. Keep learning. Keep hungry. If you have any questions, hit me in the DMs or comment. You guys know where to find me. All right. Take it easy.